All my life, I seem to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. My grandpa, Samuel Mass II, says it's all because of this 150-year-old curse. Now, I don't really believe in the family curse, but when things go wrong, it kind of helps to blame on something.